family-owned business. We've been in business since 1930. We make typically about 40,000 pounds of cheese per week, and our retail store is our number one customer.
Matt here has 20,000 pounds of milk cheese. We run about 40,000 pounds of milk, make about 4,000 to 8,000 pounds of cheese per day. Here we've got a bag, about 15,000 pounds of cheese. This is the cheese curd for the rest of the wheel. Well, this is the cheese after it's been pressed. We put them on these floats and we bring them in here to dry for 2 days before we wax them. After waxing, it's brought back in to either go out just as whole wheels or to be further processed here in the plant into the wedges.